I got it. For cacao seeds to become chocolate, they have to dry, be roasted, and then what?
Then they go to the factory to become candy bars, chocolates, or chocolate eggs.
That's pretty much it.
Cacao. 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 Cacao becomes chocolate, but how?
We start out as seeds so cute, and then we all grow into cacao fruits.
And when the time has finally come, and our growing is all done,
and we pick them separately so we can be dried and then we're toasted.
And off to the factory we go to become all the chocolate goodies that you know.
Cacao. 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 Cacao becomes chocolate, but how?
You know now.
Seeds are roasted.
Gee, I guess our chocolate experiment never would have worked.
Earth to Luna, where science is happening.